expectations we have established for COVID-19.
Great.
That's Simon Smuts-Kennedy, a.k.a. Hatman.
No question, it will be up and running.
A definitive call for him, with his factory which makes hats for everyone, including the cops, well distanced.
We've diversified into masks. We really need to get into that market sooner than later.